First, a shooting in Shreveport. We're told that about 4:30 yesterday afternoon, a woman was driving on the 200 block of West 69th Street when a bullet came through her windshield and injured her arm. The victim was not aware of where the bullet came from. She was treated at a nearby hospital for minor injuries. And a couple of